back. In this tutorial, I'm going to start getting into slightly more complex moves. This move builds off the previous one, and it starts off in the running position as always. And the first step is raise the nunchuck, then lower it to your left hip, then to your right hip. Okay? So the three steps are 1, 2, 3. Okay? Real time looks like this. Alright. So, practice this with both hands until you're proficient. Then move on to the next tutorial.